Hello everybody, today we're going to be talking about Venomous and how you can craft her free to play, which of course you're going to go over to Omen right here, summon Wayfinders. I already have her summoned, but bear with me. First item is going to be Venomous's Calling, which requires 10,000 gold to craft. Then the Memory of Guile, which requires the Vestige of Guile, which is found by defeating the first. Some Trickster Coins, which is randomly found in the Trickster minigame event. You don't always get the coins, unfortunately. Some Glimmering Viridian Spectra, which is found inside dungeons when you have the floor or a mutator active, and a crap ton of memory fragments. Next is going to be the Memory of Venomous's Venom, which the Visage is found by slaying the Grand Deceiver Maras, a bunch of Gems of Avarice, which is randomly dropped from loot goblins you can find inside dungeons, Pristine Viridian Spectra, which is again going to be with a floral mutator, but you have to be in a higher tier dungeon, and some more memory fragments. And the last core component, which is the Memory of Venomous's Duty. So the Visage is found by challenging the Storm Twins boss, some Archaic Bone, which is found by completing the What Lies Beneath event in the mines. So if you get about 3/4 of the way through this dungeon, you can end up finding this drill, activating it, going backwards to kill the enemies that just spawned for the event, kill them, you complete the event, you get some bones. Then you need some Pristine Shadow Warped Spectra, which again is going to be from higher tier dungeons with a Shadow Mutator active. And then even more Pristine Viridian Spectra, which is going to be found in dungeons with a Flora Mutator at much higher tiers. With the last item being some more memory fragments.